Izzy here at Digital Goja Showrooms. Today I'd like to go over a frequently asked question about the new Olympus OMD EM-1 Mark II. If this video helps you out, remember to hit me up with a like button underneath and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget, in Miami, come say hello at Digital Goja Showrooms. Can I record my video at 120 frames per second for a higher bit rate and also to be able to do slow motion? No, it does it at 60, but I'll show you in the menu. Go into your video mode menu and go into specification settings and then move it to the right and notice how I can go ahead and I can shoot at 60 frames per second on fine, which is 30 megabytes per second. Or super fine, which is 52 megabits per second, so it has less compression. So that way you can still do fast video and play it in slow motion and maintain your video quality much better than if you were shooting in some of the other cameras that lower it substantially when you shoot at 120 frames per second. Well, I hope I answered your question about the OMD EM-1 Mark II. If you have further questions, don't forget to place them below and I'll answer them as best as I can for you. And don't forget, share this video with fellow photographers and videographers. Happy shooting!